this is Jeremy for SNTV. Hey, what's this? Let's talk about team building, right? Team building, why do organizations spend lots of money on team building? Let me give you three good reasons. First thing is alignment. The organization wants the people in the team building to be aligned with certain actions that they're going to be taking, such as a reorganization, such as a change of value. They want alignment to that. Second reason why organizations do team building is because of something called communication. They want the people to get to know one another better so that the organization as a whole move forward and do not have so much dispute. Third reason why people do team building is team cohesiveness. They need certain individuals to start gelling together so that they work better and more efficiently with one another. And by the way, I think it's time for my team building. So with this, Jeremy signing off for SNTV. Here, catch. Hey.